Hello everyone and welcome to HD Piano. My name is Dan and in this lesson we'll learn how to play Starving by Haley Steinfeld, Gray, and Zed. We'll take a look at the intro and verse in this first video. That all sounds like this. 2, 3, 4. So there you have it. That's the intro, that's the verse, and that comes up a lot throughout the song, so let's learn it well. The other sections, pre-chorus and chorus, refrain, and whole song play-along, those are all at hdpiano.com when you're finished with part one. And I'd like to ask a question before we get going here. I had to look up Haley Steinfeld. I didn't know much about her. And on her Wikipedia page, I find out that she's an actress. She's done a lot of work in film and TV. So my question is, who are some other actors or actresses that also have a music career? I'm interested to see who you mentioned first. Comment below. All right, so this intro and verse, nothing too complicated here, and that goes for most of the song. We're dealing with a two-bar progression. All right, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. That's the segment, and then we kind of repeat that. 1, 2, 3, 4, with a little variation on the final note. So we're kind of working in sets of two here, and I think I can make this really easy for you to understand. We're going to learn hands together because it is so simple. We start on this E chord. It's an implied E chord. E in the left hand, G sharp in the right hand. This is middle C, by the way, so we are below middle C to start. Let's just learn the chord motion here. We move up to F sharp minor, F sharp in the left, A in the right. Next chord is C sharp minor, C sharp in the left, E in the right. And then drop all that down to B, B in the left, D sharp in the right. So let's go over that again. E, F sharp minor, C sharp minor, and B. And on the repeat, we start the same. The first three chords are identical. The final chord, just one note changes. We go up to F sharp on the B chord. So let's see if we can just make that chord change in time, real slowly together. 1, 2, play with me. 1, 2. 1, 2. C sharp minor to B to E to F sharp minor to C sharp minor to the other B. Repeat all that. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, I recommend doing that. I like doing that just so we familiarize with the shapes that we're going to be putting the rhythms through, okay? And also a quick note, we're using sustain pedal, so I let go of the notes, the sound rings through, that's what the sustain pedal does. All right, it's helpful in transitioning between chords. All right, so let's try adding the rhythm to this now. Watch me first and then I'll show you kind of what's happening. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, And we have one and two and. And then they come together on the second time. So one and two and three, four. Now it's left hand first. One and two and three, four. Then we apply that rhythm again. One and two and three, four. One and two and three, four. Let's try that super slow. Two and ready and intro. One and two and three, four. One and two and three, four. One and two and three, four. One and two and three, one more time. And one, and two, and three, four. One, and two, and three, four. One, and two, and three, four. One, and two, and three. All right. Let's pick up the speed a little bit. Try a medium tempo. One, two, and one, two, intro, verse. One, two. Was actually pretty much recorded tempo, which is 100 beats per minute. Yeah, that was 100 beats per minute. So if you're able to play that, congrats. That was that is the whole section. I think I did have another note. So we'll see a variation on this later in the song. It's the same thing, except the left hand is playing in octaves. If you can't reach this, no big deal. But that's the one variation you will see, I believe, after the first chorus and refrain. That's what happens to it. And I think that's about it on this, guys. Pretty simple part, and the rest of the song isn't much more challenging. It's called Starving. It's by Haley Steinfeld, Gray, and Zed. My name's Dan, and you're learning it here at HD Piano. Like I said, the rest is at hdpiano.com. While I've got you on the line, I would love to direct you to our social media stuff. On Instagram, we'd like to see your performance clips. On Twitter, your requests. On Facebook, we're putting out cool stuff there. And of course, subscribe on YouTube. And that about does it here, guys. Again, my name's Dan. This is HD Piano, the home of the hybrid piano lesson. I'll see you for part two.